some of you may know, a 19th century author. And he wrote a book in 1888 called Life on the Mississippi, and he had this to say about Chicago. It's hopeless for the occasional visitor to keep up with Chicago. She outgrows his prophecies faster than he can make them. She's always a novelty, for it's never the Chicago you saw when you passed through the last time. And with that, I'm going to hope that you all get a chance to pass